far away from a dream of the night. Runs down the hall where you left on the light. But I stopped when I saw him down on his knees, where he prayed every night for me. In a whisper I heard it, Jesus, the keeper of his life, you are my refuge, my savior, my God. Watch over this little one tonight, and God is ever footstep as he travels his life, and in some quiet moment draw him to yourself, that he may come to know you, Jesus, as the keeper of his life.
Never heard that song?
I haven't either.
There's no idea. I pass him every day, and you know, I talk to him occasionally. He and his dad would always be outside working on his truck all the time. They always seemed really nice. But one day, I came home from school, and my mom was sitting at the table, and she was like real upset, and I didn't know why. So I asked her, and she said that like the night before, he had been coming back from work or something like that, and he was going around a corner too fast and flipped his truck, and it killed him instantly. And she was just real upset about it, and I was too, because I thought about it. I'd seen him every day, and you know, and I talked to him just in passing, but I had no idea if he was a Christian or not, and I had no idea, you know, where he was. It really hit me, the you know, the fact that we need to, you know, the people even that we talk to just occasionally, you know, just the opportunity that we have to witness to them, and how I didn't do that in that instance. But anyway, Rick's talking about it. I watched in disbelief as a man came down my street. Mourn the loss of his young son, and he's gone from this place, and a tear runs down his mother's face. But where is he? Did I ever show him love like the fathers of the boy? Did I show him the path that leads to heaven when we go? And when I look up to the sky, I hear the Savior ask me why. Was this gift of love he'd given me so difficult to share? You and my dear friend, with whom you played, was someone you talked with every day. We didn't know that at night your friend would cry, 'cause he was living and he didn't know why. Now he's gone and all is sad, and alone with the thoughts he's lying there. But where is he? Did you ever show him love like our fathers of old? Did you show them the path that leads to heaven when we go? When you look up to the sky, do you hear the Savior ask you why? Was this gift of love he'd given you so difficult to share?
Very good.
Oh,
hey, Bill. Yeah. How you doing?
crowd. What a crowd.
Shake it, man. The song's just got me pumped.
On the chorus again. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above. Not too quick to leave our God. God is an awesome God. Here we go. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above.